There he goes. That wasn't harming. It was cafoonery. And then I should get healed up again for the final battle, or the final 2v2. The audience is getting excited. Your opening act turned and cheering, the stage lighting up to 11. What a surprise from our new challenger. Who would have thought they'd sledge it up here? Next, your last opponent, it's none other than me, MC Sledge. Then, MC isn't my only forte. I can battle too. I'll sledge you real good. Giga Chad doesn't want to obey. It hurt itself from its confusion. Self-destruct. It couldn't handle being in the presence of Giga Chad. Let's just switch real quick. Bisharp should be fine. And then... there we go. It was you who sledged me up. The audience excitement has reached a new fever pitch. Whoa, awesome, that was a great battle. How lucky. That was a rare sight. Thank you, River. Congratulations, you passed the gym test. Give him a round of applause, everybody. I feel a scary good a sense of unity in this crowd. Perfecto, we're ready for the main event. Come on, everybody, say it with me. This is what you've been waiting for. Give it for your MC Rhiney. What's all this noise I'm hearing? The crowd's so loud, it could wake the dead. Let me tell you what I'm hearing, y'all. Feeling good? Yeah, we're feeling good. Rhymey. Thanks for the killer opener, baby. Now I'll get this started for real. Congratulations on the gym test. That was sick, yo. Thanks. Give us a minute for rhyme time. You feel me? Yeah. Do, do, do. Sethra and the rest of your team should be better now. Come again, see us again when you need. Amazing job. You're a fantastic opening act. Well done. And now you've earned the right to challenge Gem Leader. Good luck. Are you ready to challenge her? Yes. Yo. Sounds like there might be a rap battle going on the stage. This is my time, this is my day, you're not gonna stand in my way. Listen up, Rhyme, your reign ends here. You're gonna end up rung up by this pro cashier. Okay. Pro cashier, well, I'm about to check out. Must have got your rhymes on deep discount. Please, you think you can step on... Please, you think you can step to my game? Fool, I got rhyme right there in my name. I'm a specter from which there is no protector, and victory unto me you will render when the crowd sees you're a mere pretender. You want to end my reign? Yeah, keep dreaming. Buy a book of rhymes, kid, and start reading. I'm done, you won. My rhymes totally whiffed. But I'll be back, maybe after my next shift. Hold up. Where are you going? That's all you got? After my next shift? Seriously? Bars over jokes? Come on. That was over way too fast. It's getting boring wearing the crowd if no one makes me fight to keep it. Hey, my opener's back. You here for a rap battle or a gym battle? As if I ever needed to ask. You're captivated by that show I put on, huh? I rap what's in my soul, wearing words into a symphony of poetry. Don't try it with me, you won't last one round. I like my Sableye, my mean look, locking you down. Like that, you feel me? Nope. Well, let's get to it. You're a Pokemon trainer, so battle me and show me who you are. My music's not all that tops the charts. My skills with ghost types are the best around. Lest you forget it, the name is Rhyme, and I'm known as the MC of RIP. Dead or alive, let's make this a vibe. Oh, it's actually a double battle? You don't mess around here in Monteria, and on my stage we double battle. Okay. Will it decide to Earthquake? Show us some awesome battle rhyme, and you too, student kid. Aw, snap, a super effective move. That's tight, Ryan. Okay. Can we get an earthquake? There we go. That shouldn't be a ghost type. That's a ghost type though. So it's gonna turn the other one into a ghost type. Kickbacks, relax, enjoy this last track, turn it up for the Grave Rambling good time. Is there a type form? When I'm on the MC, even the dead rise up. DJ Grave over there's sure feeling it. Oh, right. It evolves from the snap puppy into the big bear gun. It's just covering its eyes with that hat. And it's gone. Dazzling beam or gleam. Pretty sure it's better than uproar. You defeat the gym leader, Rhyme. Giving up the ghost? Not really my style. I'll let you have this one though, baby. Hey! Huh. Great battling, chilling, and thrilling. You got spirit, kid. You earned my gym badge, alright? And how about a VIP pass for my next show, too? With 7 gym badges, it'll be easier to catch Pokemon up to level 55. And I'll listen to you, what you have to say too. I'm feeling so good that I think I'm also gonna let you have this. Too bad, it's over. Make your way back to my stage sometime. Maybe next time we rap battle instead, who knows. I'm sure you got some scary good adventures ahead. I'll be cheering for you later. Okay, so the next thing on the list is to finish off the Titans, and then I guess I can go after... Hey, Rika here at your service. These gems really aren't giving you too much trouble, are they? Rika? Huh? Oh, right. You two haven't met, have you? This young man is River. He's so good with Pokemon, even... But Primavera takes an interest in him. Oh wow. Oh, but I think the Pokemon on Team Poppy are really strong too. Like, really strong. Which one of you is stronger, do you think? Well, I'm one of the Elite Four, so I'm more amazing. Now, aren't you just adorable? I know it's hard to believe, but this tiny little one is indeed one of the Elite Four. Yeah, I am. I hope I get to show you my Pokemon soon, mister. So hurry up and come to the Pokemon League. So it's where the pinnacle of Pokemon battling happens. See you there. Do 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 do. Hey, wait up. Well, you keep up the good work. You heard the kid. She's waiting for you. Wait up, Poppy. Don't leave your pal Rika behind. Do 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 do. I think it's the Titan fish that's left to finish up that quest to get climbing. And then there is the other two Team Stars that I haven't finished. And the last gym that I haven't even gotten towards yet. Okay, so where is the closest gym? Or I guess that one's the closest. And then we're gonna press plop. Set as destination. Hey there, River. So, rumor has it, the false dragon titan lurks somewhere in this lake, yeah? Not a single person's ever caught a glimpse of it. Must be some kind of truly terrifying beast. But how are you supposed to search for a thing that you don't know what it looks like? Sure, it would be handy if you just ran around crying, "I'm a titan," or something. I like how it just instantly dropped me. Wait, did I see a Dratini back there? There it is. Quick ball? Guess it wasn't gonna be that easy. Oops. That wasn't the plan. Well, there's another one. There we go. Shuten, Tai Tai, nope. This is the one, I think. Titan. A bigger fish ate it. Come on, just do the thing. Oh well. This will end the fight, and then we'll move somewhere else. Where'd it go? Oh, it's supposed to be like right around here, right? And then it eats the Mystica herb. River, did you find the Titan? So that's it. Sure is one big dragon. Wait, is it even a dragon or is it a fish? I mean, the little sushi guy got eaten up by the Titan? Yeesh, didn't expect to see a food chain in action today. Thank you. The food chain's got me pretty fascinated. I'm gonna dig in and make a... It didn't even finish. And then it'll spit out the smaller one. We did it, River. Now the Titan's taken care of. Next up on the menu is the Herba Mystica. Whoa, the little sushi guy escaped without being that thing's lunch. Titan. Thing I want to fight too. We'll just send this out. It's probably not gonna listen now. Instantly getting KO'd. That's a weird ability to use. I'm saying it's just a... There we go. Hmm. And that finishes up all the Titans. Phew, nice job, River. That's my hard-working little buddy. Maybe the Titan was both those Pokemon together, like some kind of combo meal. The little one came out of here, which means there should be some Herba Mystica inside. Let's go, River. That must be it. The last Herba Mystica. Okay, let's see what we have in this book. So it's a spicy Herba Mystica, supposed to boost your metabolism. It gives your circulation a boost and helps flush out all those toxins, along with a ton of sweat. You know what's next? It's chow time. So there's one gym badge left, and then two Team Star. Rusty Arvin's Chocolate Block full of cheer final Herba Super Sandwich. Squeeze this badge tight and cry beautiful tears of friendship as you eat, okay? Yes, I'm giving you the sandwich. I'll be able to climb up vertical surfaces now. I guess it's Mabustaf's turn then. Come on, bud, eat up. It's gonna make you all better, I promise. River and I really did our best to get this for you. We're gonna play with your favorite ball as much as you want. You know? Just like we used to. Please get better. That's all I really want. It's all cutscene now. You did your best. Bud. I know, bud. Me too. Rotoroto. Hello, River, this is Sato. What? It seems that Corydon has regained all of its powers except for the powers of battle. It should be able to climb up vertical surfaces it grabs onto while you're riding up on it. I knew you were the right one to entrust it to, River. Puh, listen to you. Like you had anything to do with it. That voice. Arvin, are you there? I've been searching so long for a way to reach you. Because no one else can get into my lab but you. Excuse me. Please take River back to the lighthouse with you. To the lab on Poco Path. I'll reach out once more once you arrive there. Woof. I guess you probably already knew. But that's my mom. Always buried under her work, off pursuing her own research, never at home with me. That's the first time I ever heard her voice in years, you know? And now what? The first thing I get is to be treated like some sort of errand boy? She's seriously unbelievable. But I'm guessing you and Corydon probably want to go, eh? Not gonna lie, I feel like my blood's boiling, but... Sure, fine. I'll get you into the lab. What else can I do? The lab is off Poco Path at the lighthouse where you and me first met. Come on, let's get moving before I change my mind. Mom, where have you been all this time? And then the beginning of the game is right there. Oh. Sandwich boy? Seriously, you beat me here? Well, this is the lab. I used to come here to play all the time when I was a kid. There better be a good reason for calling us here like this. Let's find out. Everyone always said she's some kind of genius, absolutely brilliant as a Pokemon professor. My mom, that is. But let me tell you, as a parent, she's the worst. All she ever does is work. She never comes home. I don't even have a single memory of her even playing with me. Her own kid. Mabustoff's the only one who's been there for me. And he, always. Anyways, it's open now. Go in. I just want to get this over with. dank research. I need your help. I'm currently at the deepest point of Area Zero in the Great Crater of Paldea. I've been researching the unique Pokemon here for a long time. I'm asking the two of you to lend me a hand to help carry out the final steps of the great Professor Sada's glorious research. The final step? But there's something we need first. Something that can only be found within that lab. What we need is the Scarlet Book. What, you mean this? Oh, so you took it from the lab, did you, Arvin? This expedite things. Bring the Scarlet Book to the deepest depths of Area Zero. I promise that'll be an experience worth treasuring if you come. I must note, however, that Area Zero is both home to vicious Pokemon and outfitted with powerful cybernetic security systems. It seems to me that you might struggle if the two of you were to enter alone. You may take the time to gather some more reliable allies before you come, if you feel the need to. I'll be waiting in the deepest part of Area Zero where you arrive. Whenever you arrive. Area Zero. That place is bad news. It was down Area Zero that Mabustoff got wounded in the first place. Down in the great crater of Paldea. In all honesty, I'd be perfectly happy to never see that place again. Are you gonna go? I mean, like, there's no option. Our treasure, huh? Yeah, I suppose that was the assignment we were given. And I can't stand by and watch while a friend heads off into danger on his own. So I guess I'm going to. Besides, I'd love to give Mom a piece of my mind. Alright then, River. Outside. We're gonna have Pokemon battle to see if you're really ready to head to... If not, mostly to see if I'm ready or not. Let's go. Alright, time for the battle? Yes. Woof. You're battling with Mabustoff? I see you might be worried. But my buddy here is busting with energy. You never know. He was weak just a little while ago. Won't leave me alone. Always whining at me, wanting to battle at you and your Pokemon. It's been so long, I nearly forgot, but he's always did love to battle. Even if we always lost to the student council girl, that battle was fantastic. Anyways, my point is, there's no need to worry. We're a brand new Arvin and Mabustoff, and we're feeling audacious, or maybe herbivorous. Let me give you a taste of what we can do. Most of the Pokemon I see are normal types. Pokemon that I met during our hunt for the Herb Mystica are all stars. Scovalian is the grass thing. Let's try this. Right, it actually has fire moves. What is it gonna learn in Dover? Nah, it doesn't need to learn in Dover. Who wants to learn Helping Hands? Nope. Will it listen? Nope. Let's restore Hawlucha. Earthquake. that's definitely a low kick target. Oof. Hopefully he'll listen enough to end this battle. Come on, Earthquake. Fine, let's try this. Oh no, I'm stuck in outrage. It's very intimidating. What is he gonna terrestrialized? Okay. Is he a fairy type? Oops. Yeah. I forgot he hasn't leveled up either. He's probably gonna play rough again. He's used play rough a few times. What type of move is it? It's a physical, okay. You're gonna be running out of them soon.